My name is Kathy McCoy. I'm a professor here at the Cumming School of Medicine in the Snyder Institute. And we are here to look at our new germ-free notobiotic facility. And we're very excited about that because this facility is going to provide us the opportunity to harness the power of the microbiome to prevent and treat diseases. So we've just entered the staff entrance. So anybody who's going to enter in this facility will come in through this door. This is a card reader door only, so you have to have approval to come in here. You're going to come into this room, and this is the place where you're going to take off your outer shoes and your jackets, and there will be a bench here in the middle, and then you just basically flip your feet over that, and then you enter into either the female or the male's shower. This facility is a very sterile facility because we're trying to keep all of the bugs, bacteria, viruses out of the facility. So we are thinking hygiene at the most germ-free level. So then people will enter into the shower, then they must shower into this facility. The shower is a walk-through shower. They exit on the other side, which is now on the clean side. Now we're exiting the women's sterile shower area into the first anteroom where we're going to don our sterile Tyvek suits. So that ball on the wall is to indicate to us, just with a very quick visual, and when the ball is green, it tells you that the room that it's coming from should be a positive pressure room. That's just so we have a very quick visual so you always know where you're at, and you can always check that the air pressure the way it should be in each room. Of course, we have electronic monitoring for pressure, the humidity in each room, and the temperature, remotely monitored. So if there's ever an alarm or anything, then we will get called immediately. But this allows us to have an immediate visual when we walk into the room.